Hi, I'm Liz Fuller. I'm the new boss at Miss Great Britain and a previous winner from 1997. And for the last 13 years, I've been working as a TV presenter and producer at ITV and Channel 5. Today, though, I'm going to be giving you advice on the beauty pageant world. How to do beauty pageant hairstyles. Okay, so when you come to your regional heat, it's going to be a smaller stage. There's probably less judges, 3 or 4 judges maybe. What you need to do is turn up in rehearsals with your hair in curlers. I always love seeing girls that do this because firstly, it tells me you don't mind looking silly. You don't take yourself too seriously. You're a little bit lighthearted and fun, but at the same time, you're very professional. You're making an effort and you show us that you want to win. Now on the stage at a smaller heat, what you need to do is obviously have loose flowing hair, maybe big curls, or of course you can keep it very straight. Now with hair, what we like is we don't like it. I see so many girls where you have them plaited in braids, you have terrible roots, sometimes the hair has too much mousse and hairspray in, so it goes a bit crinkly and it's not separated and flowing. We do prefer to see girls' hair down. Obviously, hair extensions are fine. It's part of the nation's pastime with girls. We understand that. So hair pieces, hair extensions are fine. What I don't like is seeing it slicked back with a fake ponytail, because you have to remember that a beauty pageant will have beauty companies involved sponsoring. Say for instance, we're looking, if there's a beauty company like Situem behind us, we really do want to know what is natural about that girl. How could we work with her? So when your hair is down, we can see, okay, we could do a photo shoot with a hair like this. We could add those pieces. We could darken it. We can lighten it, you know, and we can really bring out the best of you. So in the regional heat, remember that it's very soft and glamorous at the same time, but you're working on a smaller stage. Now, when you come to the national final, all the girls should know that hair down is the way to go. But do remember that it's a bigger stage, so you're gonna need a lot more shine in your hair. You may need it even bigger. You definitely will need to clip in more pieces just to give it more body and bounce so that you're walking around the stage and your hair just swishes like the new Cat Deeley advert, right? So think about that when you come to the final. The other thing you need to think about is your makeup and your clothes must complement your hair at the same time, or the other way around. If you are going to wear your hair up at any point, and yes, you can do, you can be quite clever about it. When you meet the judges in pre-judging, you could wear your hair up and wear it a little bit more natural, so less fake pieces in. When you're on stage, completely different ball game. You need to be a bit more of a showgirl. So think about it. If you're gonna wear your hair up, there are only certain times you do it. It could also be the night before. There may usually be a sponsor's private party. Your friends and family will be there. Maybe you want to look a little bit more elegant and glamorous then. And then show the big hair. And that way, you're showing how versatile you are to the judges as well. So good luck, but remember, we prefer big. I suppose one way of thinking about it is, think about the 80s and really big kind of Barbie hair. But at the same time, we know beauty queens have brains, don't we?